Middlesbrough. Make some noise for the Godfathers. Middlesbrough, make a big, bad, beautiful noise for the Godfathers. We'll be right back. Apparently you haven't played Middlesbrough in over 30 years. And as I was saying before we were so rudely interrupted, good evening, we're the Godfathers. Hello, Middlesbrough. This is a song off a Godfather's record called Birth, School, Work, Death. And this tune is called If Only Had Time, motherfuckers. CBS, all the same. Anyway, you'll be delighted to hear that the first place on planet Earth that you can physically buy the Godfather's new album, A Big Bad Beautiful Noise, is right over there. It is competitively priced and fucking far superior to any other record you're going to hear this year. That's for sure. We just played a track off it earlier called Defibrillator. This is our new single, and we'd love to play it for you. It's called You Don't Love Me.
know I should. Please don't leave me now. I just misunderstood. Trying all the time to get you off my mind. Trying all the time to get you off my mind. Cause you don't get a hand. Trying all the time to get you off my mind.
To the musical program. This is from an album called More Songs About Love and Hate. This one says, how low is low?
Too far, I'm in too deep. how low is low. There's an explosion going off in my head. Never ever listened to a word I said. I'm in too far, I'm in too deep. How low is low? I'm in too far, I'm in too deep. How low is low?
Kiss. But now it's so
stuff that the natives like us. Somebody kindly put a glass of whiskey on the stage for me, but I kicked it off. First thing I did, bang. Fucking idiot. But I do like the audience to buy us a drink. Honestly, I'm not joking, scotch or rum. I like both together, scotch and rum, scum I call it. So if you'd like to buy us a drink any point during this concert, please feel free. They didn't in Newcastle, so you can beat them at that. This is another selection from a Big Bad Beautiful Noise. It's called Till My Heart Stops Beating.
Yeah.
want it. And it's available over there, mere fucking seconds from you. It's not on sale in New York, mate, or fucking Barcelona or London. It's on sale in Middlesbrough. Nearly got that city's name right. Middlesbrough, I went. Anyway, you can't blame me because it's a fucked up world we're all living, isn't it? That's why we wrote this song. It's called Unreal World. Strawberry Mine and Johnny Seven for supporting us this evening. Thank you very much, lads and lasses. And also, you lot are very fucking lucky because you've got this club and you've got a great promoter like Stephen Harlan, who does a lot of fucking work bringing in bands to this area. And it was Stephen Harlan that persevered and persevered and persevered until he made sure the Godfathers played Middlesbrough. So a big round of applause for Stephen Harlan, please. Thank you very much, big fella. Thank you, Stephen. Much appreciated, mate. This one's dedicated to you, buddy. It's called Walking Talking Johnny Cash Blues. Yeah! Johnny Cash and the Godfathers. Give it up. Give it up. Where are you from, Dell, exactly? Where are you from, mate? See, he lives in Gorling in Yorkshire and he bought me a fucking drink. Thank you very much. We're gonna get some fucking Middlesbrough hospitality out of you lot this evening without a fucking shadow of a doubt. Cheers. Because what we want from you lot, more than anything else, above drinks even, is some reaction. This is the B-side to our new record. It's called Some Reaction. Ladies and gentlemen, LGBTs, and he stops in between. Ladies and gentlemen, Godfathers give you a big, bad, beautiful noise. Oh, concert, very good, but not here. It's the Godfathers now, mate. This one's dedicated to all of you. It's called This Is Your Life.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
And all that, but it's just one thing. I'm unsatisfied. Some sick humour, we released this next song next week, exactly 30 years ago on Valentine's Day. It's called Love Is Dead.
Out of bed, she hasn't had a breakfast yet. She
you very much, Middlesbrough. We really appreciate that. We hope we've entertained you. We hope we haven't bored you. We hope you buy our new fucking album. If you don't, I'm going to follow you all home. And I do know where you live. We're going to finish off with a Skullcracker from Hit by Hit. This one says, I want everything, and I want it now! Generally, they expect an encore. They don't expect to wait 30 years, mind you. But thank you very much. You've been a splendid audience. We do appreciate that.
Johnny Seven!
Middlesbrough, we got a message for you. Yes. And it's a positive one. It's from a Big Bad Beautiful Noise. He says, let's get higher. See the hash burns on my clothes.
it's not my bag. I'd rather have another track. I refuse to pledge allegiance to your flag. Let's get higher. Let's get higher. Let's get higher. Time to town easy now. Let's get higher. Let's get higher.
Damnation. you've been absolutely fantastic. Thank you very much. We've really enjoyed your company. You haven't bought us a drink yet, but we'll wait for that. All right? And please do buy our fucking album, Make Us Rich. I'd like to finish off with this song. Take the roof and the windows, and the windows out, and the roof off with this one. It's called Birth, School, Work, Death. Good night.
I don't need your sympathy.